4-0. Not get nervous. Okay. So, let me go ahead and go over my rotation again. I got Mark Leiter Jr., Jeremy Hellickson, Corbin Burns, Domingo Acevedo, Steven Matz. My lineup is Chris Davis, Willie Mays, Harmon Killebrew, Willie McCovey, Kyle Schwarber, who's just been unstoppable this run, Jose Reyes, Shohei Ohtani, Daniel Robertson, and the pitcher spot. Okay. Here we go. Let's do this. Been a long day today. Another 12-hour day, maybe a 10-hour day tomorrow, hopefully 9. That would be nice. A lot of overtime this week. Bob's Burgers, huh? Gunther. So he's got Trey Turner, Xander Bogaerts, Ralph Kiner, Jesus Aguilar, Scooter Gennett, Yasiel Puig. I don't know who that other person is, but Miguel Andujar, and Chris Bassett. Okay.
It's time for baseball. Into the box now, Trey Turner. He will lead this one off today.
Okay. So,
the center fielder, Trey,
ready to deliver. Here's the first pitch. And afternoon baseball on MLB Network is underway.
Yeah, I need to get my bullpen warmed up. I almost forgot about that. So we'll do slider down and away.
There's a shin-high slider laid off for a ball.
Slider in.
Our temperature 74 degrees as we get things started this afternoon. Yeah. Lifted in the air toward the line and right, and that is off the wall, but
not locating my pitches very well. That's
foul
for sure.
Ball. And he'll lay off the curveball that's in the dirt that time, and it's back to even now at 2-2.
Change it.
Swing and a ground ball to third. Killebrew with the bare hand. Safe. That
crap.
Was a big time stab. There was just too much speed getting down the line.
The
from the stretch.
That could be a run.
Here
if
for
he
strike
steals.
One. Now a throw over. And he'll be back in standing up. Turner aboard here at first with nobody out.
Ron,
he takes something off there and had him
let's
way
strike
out.
Him out.
Pump strike two. Clearly runner, trying
runner,
to control
runner.
The running game with the slide step here.
Yeah, that's
and of course
way.
That's going to get down.
The running game. Now, the problem with it, though, it has a tendency to throw your command off because you're worrying about that runner on base.
Now at the plate, Ralph Kiner, and their runners at the corners now.
Ralph Kiner.
Let's see. I'm not liking the way this game is starting out.
Ball And here's indication from the dugout of an intentional pass, and that will load the bases here and set up the force at the plate. Slider, and look out, that's up in the danger zone.
Or don't mean to hit him.
The pitcher has to find a way to minimize damage here. Maybe take two outs for one run. Who cares? Get a double play, pop up, strikeout. Something to get you back in this inning.
The run is in to score, and they take an early 1-0 lead.
Okay, well, you got to score runs to win.
Close to getting him. He's in there.
That's okay.
The second baseman, Scooter Jeanette.
Brett Cecil takes the mound to try to get out of this mess. There are two on with only one away. Breaking ball that time that misses out of the zone. Liner toward right center. And that'll get down out there.
Wow.
Ready now, Yasiel Puig. He'll get to take his first cuts here. Ready to deliver. Here's the first pitch. There's a good breaking ball as it gets the bottom of the zone.
Back-to-back breaking balls. He just missed that one right there, fouling it away. Do not expect a third.
Good job to spoil that one away, and he stays alive. Bases are loaded with only one out. And he won't offer it that. Too high. 1-2.
Hey, this is a monster strikeout situation right here. A double play would be great in this situation. But
okay, there's a double play. Good.
And the throw to first is there. The inning is over.
That's not bad. Only allow one run. I'll take that. I will take that.
Striding in, Chris Davis. He'll lead things off here in the bottom half of the first.
No left fielder.
From the stretch. Nope. And it'll lay off a first pitch sinker, missing down and in for a ball, 1-0. Outside with the cut fastball there, and it's a two-ball count.
Boy, this is a spot you really don't want to be in with a great hitter
like this. Why did I swing at that?
We'll see right here if he lays one in there to give him a pitch to swing at.
The 2-1 home. Bat explodes as this has popped up. And this will not be caught. It's a foul ball. Swung on, and he went fishing in the dirt.
Why?
And he makes the throw to first.
Okay.
He's retired, shake it off. Shake it off. Away. So one away here with the bases empty. And up next, the legendary Hall of Famer Willie Mays.
Ladies and gentlemen, your attention, please.
So a new pitcher coming on now.
Oh, Eric Gagne.
Eric Gagne gets the call here. And a fastball, close, but ultimately ruled the
power
ball.
Versus
called strike at the knees.
Good pitch right there from the reliever. Tough for hitters to do much with pitches. And
the 1-2 is looked at for ball number two. Grounded weakly down the line toward third. Gonna be a tough play.
And oh, sure, he can make the bare hand play, but I can't.
As he takes one away. Wow.
Digging
in, Harmon Killebrew. No one aboard for him, and two gone here in the first.
Hold
up on the curveball there.
Why?
Around for strike one. Fouled off. And he'll try to take control of the inside part of the plate with the fastball as he backs him off a bit.
I like that he tried to tie him up inside on that pitch, but it was a little bit of a risky situation because if you're off just a little bit, you can end up plunking.
Hit high and deep.
Go ball.
Right field. Back goes.
Go ball.
Still going back.
There you go. Off the top of the wall, but I'll take it.
So the bases are clear now following the home run. And next will be the imposing power bat, Willie McCovey. And there's a fastball well off the plate inside. Fastball,
and it hit him.
Ran in and drilled him. So we're
okay.
First here, Blake Trinan takes over here with the runner at first, and two gone in the inning. Here's the first pitch to him, and it's fouled away.
Blake Trinan.
I'm set with the 0-1. And that misses downstairs for a ball, 1-1. McCovey leads off first with a pair of outs in the inning. Good pitch there.
Very
got
early.
Him a little out in front. Grounded up the first baseline. Onto the bag with it is Aguilar, and that'll retire the side.
Good pitch.
So digging in now, JT Realmuto. He'll get us started in the top of the second.
The catcher, JT Realmuto.
Okay.
Chad Green, a right-handed reliever standing 6'3", gets the ball now out of the bullpen. First offering on its way. Off the plate and away there. One ball, no strikes.
That's a ball.
And 2-0 as this one's taken low. The 2-0. Hard hit ball to second. Robertson is there. Throw to first will be in time, and there's one gone here to start the second. So the base is empty here with one away, and striding into the plate, it'll be Miguel Andujar. A bouncer to the left side. Killebrew takes it in. Over to McCovey.
Good throw, finally.
Austin Meadows will get the call here as he'll hit for the pitcher.
Austin Meadows.
And now time is called, and the reliever is warm out there.
Okay. Let's see. What's his stats? Oh, let's do it.
Grounded to the right. Robertson.
Good play. Good play.
Throw gets
here
it.
We
nice
go.
Play there as the side is retired.
Okay. I got a chance. Got a chance.
Seth Lugo, the 6'4" right-hander, comes in out of the bullpen to do the pitching.
Come on, Shohei.
So coming to the plate, Jose Reyes. He's set and the pitch.
Jose.
Ball one. Lays off a fastball that doesn't miss by much, and it's 2-0.
Let him throw me a strike.
Two balls and a strike.
That's a nasty pitch right there. You got to tip your hat as the hitter. You get a nasty slider like that, there's nothing you can do.
Oh, yeah.
Actually, a quality play.
And a base hit, so the leadoff man is aboard. And that is where the wheels pay off as he's able to make it into second with a hustle double.
That's what I'm talking about.
Deal the plate. Trevor Hoffman comes on now, and he's just hoping to keep this thing tied. No save opportunity here. And he lays off there, 1-0.
As a veteran pitcher, he knows if he's going to have success in this one, he's got to establish that pitch in, get those guys to respect it, and open up that outer half of the plate.
Just put something on the ground.
Reyes stands at second with no outs.
There we go. That'll move him over.
Second, fielded cleanly. Throw to first is in time for the first down. Coming to the plate now, Daniel Robertson. And he can give his guys an early lead if he can come through here. From the stretch, here's the pitch. And a good spot for that pitch is it's chopped foul. On its way, the 0-1 pitch. And this pitch is up and in as he backs away. It's ball one.
Not sure if that was a purpose pitch or not, but
there
I
you
like
go.
It. As a pitcher, sometimes you've got to be willing to back the guy up.
That'll score
running something hard inside. You can't just let
that
guys be comfortable standing in the batter's box against you.
Let's go, Chris Davis.
Chris Davis will grab a bat and hit for the pitcher.
And then I'll get my closer up.
Chris Davis.
So we got
in on the hands of it with the fastball. It's 1-0. He'll try and start things over now with the bases empty and two away
that's
following
all right,
the RBI ground ball.
That is all right.
Hoffman calls for it. He makes the play, and that'll end the inning.
Okay, I got ready. So let's go Jepson.
Your attention, please.
New pitcher set to toe the rubber here as Kevin Jepson will be the one getting the assignment. Ready to deliver. Here's the first pitch. Lying towards center field. And that's in for his second hit of the afternoon. So the leadoff base hit puts the potential tying run aboard in the late stages of this one. Digging in for his second at bat, Xander Bogaerts. He'll be looking for something he could drive into the gap and drive home that tying run from first. Throw over to the bag, and he's back easily. A 2-1 score here as we play inning number three. Weak grounder down the line at third, but a foul ball, 1-1. Takes this the other way to right. In there, a base hit.
Damn it.
And that runner will go no further than second as there are
two
aboard now.
Now batter.
So stepping in, Ralph Kiner, as he'll look to bring home that tying run from second with a base hit into the outfield. And this one's in the dirt. He'll make it back to second, but that had danger written all over it.
I'm not going to put him on second or third.
Hit hard toward first. But this is speared by
there you
first
go.
Baseman, and they'll run
double
down
play.
And tag him out between first and second. A double
that
play.
That is huge.
Now at the plate, Jesus Aguilar. They'll go to work on getting that tying
come
run
on,
from
Wilmer
second.
Font.
Wilmer Font gets the call here as he'll try and look for one out to finish this thing off. Ready with the first pitch. Here it comes. Just got a piece of it as it's fouled back. Turner stands at second with two gone. Smoked on the middle. And that's through into center field. Base hit. Now
didn't
a long
want that.
Throw home. And they're not going to get him. He's in there at the plate.
I missed my location
in
on that
the
one.
Box now, Scooter Jeanette. There are two gone and the possible go-ahead run at first.
Jeanette.
Liner towards second. Or this won't get over the second baseman.
Okay.
He's
let's
got
do it, guys.
In the inning. Coming to the plate now, Chris Davis. He was a strikeout victim in his first try.
Hey, it's never easy scoring runs against a closer, but this lineup is setting up perfectly right now as the leadoff hitter leads off this inning.
Off the outside that time as the breaking ball can't catch the zone. Maybe too much break on the slider, 2-1.
Those are just two great takes right there. Those are pretty good pitches, sliders down the way, both of them just off the plate. Couldn't get the batter to fish.
Okay, go off me.
And good patience exercised as he works out the walk to lead off the home half of the third. Here's the nothing and nothing pitch. And he tries to hold back on the swing, but I think it would have been ruled a strike anyway. It's nothing and one. Lofted in the air now toward right center. Puig coming on. He gets to it and makes the catch for the first out. Now batting.
Okay, come on, Harmon.
He's got a chance to end this one and send these fans home happy if he can get a ball deep enough into the gap. No balls in one strike. I just couldn't pull that one back in time. It's 0-2 now. Hard hit toward the hole. A diving effort as he gets a glove on it. And there is some step two of this as they still manage to get the out at first. What a play. So striding forward now, Willie McCovey, as he'll look to get the ball into the outfield and bring home what will be the winning run from second base. Ball one to start the at-bat. And a strike to even the count. One and one.
Boy, that's a tough pitch to take right there. Right down the middle. But I think that happens when you're facing a good pitcher like this guy. The last thing you're expecting is one right down the middle.
Swing and a miss. That retires.
So, gotta swing the bat. Gotta swing the bat.
And now as Yasiel Puig comes into this at-bat 0 for 1 in the ballgame.
The right fielder.
Ready to deliver. Here's the first pitch. Line to the right side. But that finds the first baseman's glove, and that's a tough first out.
Now battle.
Now at the plate, JT Realmuto. He's 0 for 1 after grounding out in his only trip to the plate so far. Hot shot on the ground is short. Reyes scoops it up onto first, and that is two quick outs to start the fourth. Stepping into the box, Miguel Andujar. He's 0 for 1 after grounding out in his only trip to the plate so far. Line towards center field.
Got it.
Mays is there, and
okay, let's walk it off, guys. Come on, we can do this.
Now to the plate, Kyle Schwarber. He's 0 for 1 thus far. He's set. Here it comes.
Kyle.
That circle change just
change up in the game right there, folks, as Hoffman gets ahead 0-1. 1-1 to Schwarber. And they'll go off speed here as this pitch misses. It's 2-1. And this is hit hard to the right side, but foul. The 2-2 is looked at, and the count moves full. Count still full, 3-2. Another full count pitch home. Again, he sends it out of play. And that misses for ball four. The leadoff walk starts the bottom of the fourth. Sliding into the box, Jose Reyes. Winning run is at first base. High in the air down the right field line.
That's not going to do anything.
Is over near the stands as he makes the catch for the first down. Stepping up now, Shohei Ohtani. He's 0 for 1 after grounding out in his only trip to the plate
so far.
Come
on, Shohei.
Yeah, Matty, expect this pitcher to try and get the same result as his last at bat right here. The double play is in order. Anything on the ground, the way this defense is, they could certainly roll too.
All right, timed that
I don't
up
think he's
going
to triple up on changeup right there. He seemed to have gotten a timing down on that second one.
That fastball straightens him up a bit. 1-2 now. Breaking ball. That's in the dirt as he takes a ball. The 2-2. Doesn't get the zone. Count full now.
What we're seeing here is a really smart at bat. They got to be thinking the man on the mound is getting a little short on gas, so wouldn't he go up there and make him throw?
Do I have anybody that can hit? Let's go Nick Franklin.
Bunch of pitches, you're more likely to get a good pitch to hit or at least force him out of the game.
Nick Franklin will get the call. The pinch hit here, and he'll find he has a couple of runners aboard with only one out in the inning. No balls and a strike to count. Pulled toward right center field. On the move is Puig.
Is that going to get down? Yes!
But he can't get there.
Oh, yes!
Over the wall. For a
thank you, Jesus.
And a bit of a break on defense as only one run is going to score.
That was clutch. Oh, that was clutch. But I've been blessed kind of sort. Every bar brick and mortar can't sing, but I'm known for you can't see the flow unless you using the eye of Horus. Wow. Oh, yes. What a game. What a game. I tip my hat to you, man. Tip my hat to you. All right. Well, thank you very much for watching. I appreciate each and every one of you. Maybe there's five of you watching. I don't know. You have a good night. I'm going to try and get some sleep. It's been a long day.
2 hours and 45 minutes.
We'll see you next time. Thanks again for watching. If you like what you saw, hit the like button. And we remind you, if you're not following, please follow. I appreciate that. You have a good night.